typical squatter truck owners posted up at O'Reilly's Auto Parts.
You already know. You know what the vibes are. We're just at our local dealership. That's all. You know what I'm saying? Our happy place. It don't get no better, baby.
Shit. He got the goods.
I knew he was going to run in the rain.
Oh, yeah, look right out the window. Someone lost a flip phone.
Like, oh! You like what you see, bro? You like what you see?
I'm showing my grandkids this one.
Hey, look. Look, you fucking hit him with that crap.
That's wicked.
Holy shit.
You haven't seen Gone in 60 Seconds?
No. Dog, that movie is fucking fire, bro.
Yeah, it is, dude. That's like my favorite
one of the
movie.
Best Nicolas Cage movies
ever, dude. Damn, that thing's nice.
The only thing that comes to mind every time I think of Gone in 60 Seconds is that song. Bring Sally up, bring Sally down, lift and squat, gotta tear the ground.
Dude,
but I remember those shit, man.
Copyright, right there. Sounded just like the real song.
I swear, I always see the craziest stuff on wheel trays, dude. What the heck? This boy got a Miata with a trailer.
He's holding a setup right now.
He's on a wheel tray.
Oh my god, bro. He's holding a setup right now.
He's going on a wheel tray.
Oh my god. And a little race car.
He's hauling 8 wheels.
Dude, that's what we need.
Damn. Miata putting in work.
Yeah.
That damn is gonna take. I'ma still be out here banging, twisting fingers, staying dangerous. If you a member, throw the gang up. I don't care if I get famous. I'ma still be out here banging, twisting fingers, staying dangerous.
Welcome to South Carolina.
Oh no. This is dangerous territory here. It's banned here. Hey, we're not allowed to be here. I don't know what we're doing here. We about to get 5 stars, bro. We're about to get 5 stars in this bitch.
Like it's GTA.
Oh, shit.
These South Carolina roads are not it. Well, how do you feel about dirty exhaust tips?
Don't like it. It's terrible. I mean, if you have exhaust tips that are big enough that are fucking seen with the naked eye, they should be clean. That is how I feel about them.
What do you use an air compressor for?
As of right now, absolutely not.
What are these?
Ooh.
You know what those do?
They go a little up and down action, you know what I'm saying?
What the impact do?
With your fucking DeWalt.
Yeah,
impact.
What is that? A fucking heart?
Wow, yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Hide that logo.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Cobalt. Sorry.
Don't you dare disrespect Kobe to Cobalt,
sorry.
Okay?
Sorry.
Yep. Yeah, you better tell DeWalt you need it.
What's that Bauer do?
Shit, bro. You didn't have to do me like that, man. That wasn't cool.
It's off-brand Milwaukee.
Man, get the Bauer out of here, man.
Bro.
You try to be nice and help out everybody, but...
He won't even accept lug nuts, bro. You wanna know why?
Why?
You wanna know why?
Why?
That's why. That's why. No, I'm just messing around. We love Mark, don't we?
Yep.
Or does Mark only love Mark?
Man, I'm always gonna love myself. If you love me, you love me. If not, then oh well. It is what it is.
Too bad. It is what it is.
Big brr. Go, this a Hellcat. Go, get a red key. Fast, thought I seen a FED. Dinner scared me. Bitch say I'm a daddy, burly seal. I'm a deadbeat. Dripping with spill, splashing on them. Slice to 12 feet. Go.
If your bitch ain't been in here, that mean a head weak. Purple CA look like more and grow with the red seat. Till that pussy drop, we hitting that block, I'm talking about that weed. 762 Glock in the bump stalker, switch on that glee. Dick
Well, the real trade is done. We have how many left? Another two down the drain.
But in diamonds and 12 cause I'm on paper. Fuck right back to the bases. Having white runs by the acre. I know that nigga hate me. Fuck this bitch and I ain't pay her. Nathan.
Go, this a Hellcat. Go, yeah, the red key. Fast. Thought I seen that FED. Then they scared me. We say I'm a
This is why we don't squat our trucks. Tearing the ramp off. Leaving holes in the freaking fender liner. It's always something, man. Back at our favorite store.
You already know what it is. Back at it again. About to get some more O'Reilly. O'Reilly's.
Get piping, he go missing. Fully out of way, I'll be equipped for scope so I don't miss.
That thing is tough. All right, right now we're about to head over to Micah's house and, we're taking Fluff's 3-inch level off and putting a 2-inch on there instead. And then my wall, I'm putting 2 4-inch tweeters instead of the 3.5s because one of them broken already. So I got to do that. And then we're going to, I think Skylar's going to trade wheels with Fluff when we get there. So I'll see y'all there. The big rig is going small.
Type shit. Too much?
Too much.
I'll just get my.
Yeah, the stuff we doing nowadays.
Ooh. I need to get that off.
There's a little ledge back here that like won't let you get in there at all. Yeah, you gotta find the- what if you just take the ball joint spacer off? Oh, there's little nuts on the bottom, ain't there? Yep. You might just have to take the ball joint spacer off. And then you can take it off once we get the spindle down.
No good, man.
No good.
No good.
No problem. Is this going as planned?
Not really, but it's gonna work. It's gonna work for sure.
What's up, y'all? We're back. It's the next day. It started raining real bad last night, so we had to get Fluff's truck done, but got a bunch of stuff to do today. Gotta go get new wheels and tires for Camden's truck because he's about to go to Florida. He needs a different set. He don't want to ruin them graps. And then the wall, I've got some 4-inch super tweeters that we got to put in there. And then I might end up doing some drop shackles for RJ today, too. I'm not really sure yet, but anyway, I'll catch up with y'all whenever we go get the wheels and tires. Oh, and I forgot to mention I had to tear my shield tin off, so I'm not really looking too good there. Oh, there that boy comes. Little fat ass boy. You get hungry?
Yeah. Tired too.
Back at it again, day two.
Oh, shit. Lug nut come.
Day number two.
Lug nut ain't coming off.
Dude, you're gonna have to cut it from the back.
It'll come off.
I hope. You need some pliers? We can break that stud.
Wait, what'd y'all do?
Dude, holy crap. Oh, there's welds inside the wheel.
What?
There's welds inside the fucking wheel, dude. Yes, look. Hopefully those come out. Oh my gosh. Oh.
Later.
Oh, we're back with this 3-day long complete thing of video, dude. Anyway, so yesterday Fluff and Skylar were doing the wheel trade, and then we figured out Fluff left his lug key at Micah's all the way, like 30 minutes away, so we had to go get that. Got back. I didn't even want to video anymore. I'm just tired of it. So yesterday I put the 4-inch sweeters on the wall. So I want to show y'all that. Also, I've got a bunch of tires down here. So you just run a used tire shop. Like if any of y'all want anything, like see what sizes. 285, 70, 17. See, these are 37, 12, 50, 17s, 35, 12, 50, 20s. Those are Chucky's. Pretty nice grips. But he is looking to sell these or trade them. If any of y'all have, these are 35, 12, 50, 18s. And he wants to get on a 33. So if any of y'all have 33-inch grips or trail grips, or let's see, what else was he liking? Gladiators. The MTs, not the ATs. He had the ATs and they're junk. But if you, these are bald, but if any of y'all need any of these tires, just like hit me up on Snapchat, Instagram, any of that stuff. Or if you want to trade him, you can text me or him. Either or, just hit me up and let me know. Now, time to show y'all what this wall sound like right about now. It's pretty freaking loud for a bunch of scar speakers, so. I completely tore it down yesterday. Took everything out of the wall. I'll show. Out. I even rewrapped it. I mean, it doesn't look perfect, but it looks pretty all right. Looks, but the face looks a lot better. So we got SCAR coaxial full range loudspeakers, and then we have 2 4-inch aluminum super tweeters right there, and that's on a 2,000 watt amp. So. Now I'm trying to dodge the sand. Just walk out the lavish store, pay a shoe, 1250. You want boss of your life? All you gotta do is get in with me. I don't even care to get in the club. They know I'm a walking team. I'm presidential leaving the club. We ain't stopping at no lights. You wanna be a boss? You gotta pay the price. Left wrist on frost, like a bag of ice. I'm driving a Bentley Bentayga like I'm all up my. Finished editing this video right now. I completely forgot to film an outro or an intro as usual. I wouldn't even. Planning on filming whenever we went on the first wheel trade. That was 3 days ago, I think. Yeah, it was 2 days ago. It was on Sunday. This video should come out Tuesday, hopefully, if everything goes good. But anyway, I'm not sure when I'll be able to post another video. I haven't really had much content to film at all. We haven't been going to shows or meets or anything. There's not much in the area. And then I won't be able to go to Daytona and stuff. Anyway, I'll see y'all in the next video. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see y'all later.